Hey, I am back, and today, welcome back to day 4, the final 3 horror game we are playing today for the Heart of Steel Halloween project is a boom!
Kraven Manor.
So today we are playing Kraven Manor. Look at the music, man, it's amazing. I don't even notice that door there. Every time I start these, I tell for way too long, so you know what? Let's just go right into it. Boom, boom, boom. We are playing regular, forget that. Oh. We're going into the mansion. Oh, damn. Oh, but anyway, welcome to my crib. Imagine if you lived here. This looks crazy massive. Alright, cool. Oh, we can pick stuff up. Click the right mouse button to throw. Can we actually do it? Oh damn, we can yeet. Oh, the door's open there. Should we go inside? Let's go inside. Hello, baby. Is there anyone in here? Oh wow, there's some library thing. I don't like reading books though. I don't really read. For whosoever do not, forget it. Cool. Oh, there's something here. Wine cellar model. Oh damn, okay. Press J to open the journal and view your current objective. I found a scale model of a wine cellar. It matches the model I saw in the entry. I'm on my way. These were not here before. Someone tidied up all the books. Very nice. What a nice lad. Cool. Where do we go from here though? Great, it's dark. Wait, we have a flashlight? Oh wow, that's fantastic. Fantastic, very nice. It's like, oh. Bring other scale room models you find to the table to further explore the manor. Oh, okay. Click and drag to move. If that's what I think it does. Oh, it's telling me, yeah, it's somewhere here. What is that static weird sound? Oh god, that it changed! That is awesome! That is sick, but I don't want to go in there. Hello, spooky. And shall receive no wages during recuperation. Nice, I'm not getting any wages, huh? What was that? Sounded like a creak. We need oil. We need to oil this place.
It's okay. I'm just a little boy who wants to play some free. Just wants to survive. I got a bottle.
I got some champagne. Come on, a man that brings a champagne is... Isn't that the doll that we saw in the title? Hey! Yeet! Oh. You know what, just take it. No? Not your taste? Get out. Yes! Sure. Sure. Let me just take my wine. In a place like this, you don't get drunk. I don't know what you're trying to do. And he blocked me though. That's fantastic. Great. Hold while moving. What do I do? I can't see. My flash. Where's my flash? Light. Open sesame! Where did it go? Get out. I don't get it yet. They always do that in horror movies. They're like, get out. But then they always trap you and you're just like, what is this? Is this some kind of joke? It's not horror. This is comedy. Come on, man. The blueprint design is attributed to William Kraven. That artifact reflects both an extremely yes, baby. Okay. Can we just... Oh, upstairs. Oh, is this the way out? Oh. Thank goodness. Oh, my... What is it called? Bedroom model. Nice. Alright, now we can go into the bedroom, I'm guessing. Let's open the bedroom. Booyah. This is amazing. I love this idea of how you can... I forgot my wine! No! Can we open it? Actually, forget the wine. You can keep it. You can keep it, man. Get drunk. Okay, where is it? Oh, it's off? Okay. I'm sorry, yeah. I was trying to with the mouse be smooth with it, but I just can't. But bear with me. It's there. Hey, Donegan! Oh, come on, man. You know what? I've got a vase for you. I'll call you Jessica. Jessica? Where did Jessica go? What's this? You know what? Let's... Oh, okay, it's locked. Great, perfect. Jessica! I've got a present for you. It's a vase. Got it from some dirty table. I'll leave it here for you. On the bed. Look, two balls and one steel. Balls of steel! I'm joking, I don't know how I made that into balls of steel, don't worry about it. Fine. No. I'm fine, baby. You know what? Come on, I've got heart of steel. Let's do this. An old wooden trunk. Okay, Jessica. That's sexy model legs. Very nice. A pile of dark blurry photos of six nude men and women decorated with streaks of red paint. They are dancing around a glass orb. Six nude men. Blurry photos of six nude men, eh? Alright. Jessica just dragged her sexy legs. That's fine. Okay, Jessica, I'm gonna take my balls of steel. It's not even steel, is it? Where did it go? Oh wow, look at that. Oh, how did it... just jumped. Can we take that? Oh no. Alright, great. Oh wow. Come on, Jessica, I've got a present for you. Let's just close that. What? No! No! Ah! Where? What are you doing, bruv? Take it and leave! Jessica. Got no peepee. Oh. Jessica grinding the floor! Jessica! That's a whole new level of horniness. Just... I'm sorry, I mean, nothing. What do I do? What the... It's looking at the painting? You ain't thick. No, no. Jessica, stop. Can I do anything? Did I just see something? Oh. No. Ow, ow. No. No, Jessica. I don't know what I did, but I touched it before she could touch me hard. Is it a he or she? I don't know, but we're just... Oh, now we can touch it. Oh, what's this? A chain. Where's my flashlight gone? There you go. Oh, it's open. What's this? Attic model. Hey, we got another one. Go into the attic light. Nobody before. Hey, nobody before. Hey, hello there. Nice looking chap. Nice looking chap. So handsome, you know. Gotta appreciate a handsome man painting. Alright, oh, there's blood here. What's that? Statue piece. A chipped piece of bronze. Is that Jessica's peepee? What is that? Handyman. I'm a handyman, apparently. Can we use it on anything? Hey, okay, so what's this? What's this? Gearbox. The gear system seems to be missing an important piece. Do we need to maybe take off this? Ah, okay. See from above here, it's a very nice mansion. Wait, 5 out of 10. Alright. At least this looks much lighter. Oh, is that Medusa? Do you see that? Beautiful. That's a model pose right there. Lovely. That's locked. Cool. Jessica? I just noticed. She looks like she's made out of steel, and this is Heart of Steel project. Oh! I need to defeat Jessica. I need to overcome Jessica. Without her, I can't get my Heart of Steel. He or her, I don't know. It's locked though. Oh, there you go. Oh, I didn't even see, so we need to look up as well. Hey, chest. No? This is a nice place. I would love to put all my stuff here. Where? Hey, we've got a box. What? No. Can we get the... No, okay. Oh, we've got a little one.
Hello.
No. Stop. Haha, you can't get to me now, Jessica. Who is that girl I see staring straight back at me? Why does my... Look so sexy. What's this? What do we do with this? It's connected. Maybe we need to put stuff inside? No, I thought that was a good shout. Oh, we do! Oh, it's just missing. Okay, let's do this. 3 seconds on the line. 3, 2, 1, he shoots! I got it wedgied. No. And he drives past one. Drives past two. Oh, and he shoots! Come on! Hey! One more, probably. Oh, that makes sense. Final seconds. Gem knife for the win! Oh, it's pass one. Pass two. Twirl around one. And he shoots! And he gets his own rebound and he shoots! And he gets his own balls and he shoots! And he gets it wedgied, but he still gets it and he shoots! And why the f*** won't you go in? And he shoots! And it's way downtown!
You okay? Come on, Gemini. Gemini. Right now I can hardly breathe. Oh, you can do it, just know that I believe. And that's all I really need. Then come on, make me strong. It's time to turn it up.
Gemini goes past one, past two, shimmies to one, shimmies 1-2, and then shimmies again 1-2, back to back, and then shoots! If Gemini scores this, Gem scores this, he has won the game. He bounces it twice. He looks up. And he shoots! Oh, we still need one more! No, we don't! Hey! We did it. Okay, let's just save him. No, Jessica! Jessica, no autograph. I know. Sport legend right here. Oh, no, 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 don't stop. I need my light. We can't get the globe. No, cool. Oh yes, library model. Okay, we just go back then, I guess. No, Jessica. No, no, no. No, no, no happy time, alright? Jessica? I just want Heart of Steel, not steel touching my ass, alright? Jessica! You're copper, not steel. Jessica! Jessica! Oh, Jessica! Stay in there, stupid. When I look in the mirror, I see Jessica. I see Jessica. I see Jessica. Sing it with me. When I look in the mirror, I see. There you go. Okay. Wait, this is the old one. What happened? Ah, wait a minute. I think I get what they're saying. Watch this. Watch this big move. You see, when I looked at this, hey, you see, there's the other exit, and then now we should enter from upstairs. Alright, saving, yeah, I did something, right. What is this? A false book. What the hell was that? Ah, we need to do an order. So that one. There you go. Oh my god, this is so dark. What? Oh, that one got out. And Jessica's here too. Alright, let's push that in. How many... What? You didn't... What the hell? You can't just scream, Jessica. Okay. I'm guessing we need to do these in order, right? Where? Ah, you see? Cheeky. What was wrong? Do we need to do it all again? Jessica, you need to... fix your posture, or you're gonna get a double chin like that. Jessica? Your dream is to be a model, remember? You need to be a very... Oh damn, Jessica, that is sexy. Oh. Oh, so we can touch her, it's fine. We can touch her up. Him up. Her up. Shut up. Okay, so that one was one. This one was... Where? Jessica be teleporting. Where does she come from? I can't tell. There's another book somewhere, but I can't see where it is. Jessica! Okay, it's fine. I've got this. Where? Jessica. Where is the book? Can't remember. Oh, there it is. Jessica, I'm just gonna press this. What are you doing, Jessica? Get squished, Jessica! A heavy bronze ornament engraved with the letters KM. I just noticed. I remember Jessica was from my Outlast 2, which is the first ever game I played, if you remember. It was... Yeah, I think it was, right? It was Jessica. Jessica? Oh, wait, what is that? It's a ghost orb. Maybe in here. Oh, found it. Great. We're going down again. My god, what? I need that. Okay. Follow in. Wait for me. Okay, what is that?